Let me break this down to you. You gotta kick the language as if you got it going on. You know, like with the program.
Like a Microsoft Word program on my computer?
No, man!
We don't do these shitty beefs, that's no baloney. One of the few who've been cuffed, they act like I'm the phony. Don't get me wrong, cause I live for making these raps. But if you're doing nothing else, why are you so proud of that? Some people live this shit, took trips in cop cars. Dudes get a tiny buzz and act like rock stars. We're from the same spot, just because your name's hot here doesn't mean that you're some legend in hip-hop. Get over yourself, the scene is getting so corny. You're still local and battle rap gets really boring. After three tracks, I heard your whole discography. This we the best philosophy. Monotone monotony, I've spit this way for forever. You could look up my records, and if you think I'm a phony, you could look up my records. Citations used as sources, not to brag about, but at least you know I live the shit I rap about. You used to need a reason to be an arrogant prick. Now all it takes are likes, a couple shares, and some clicks. No one's scared of your click, no one cares about clicks on a computer or in person. That's some middle school shit. Plenty room on the team, the bench is really deep, but we tear the scene apart over some petty beefs. Dudes like Melo take too many shots to score the ball. Had a good summer, but pride always comes before the fall. This is dedicated to all of you inflated dudes that never had to pay your dues or walk a mile in someone's shoes. I'm the one who really sells all the stuff in your bongs. I'm the one who really does all the stuff in your songs. A dedication to all of you inflated dudes that never had to pay your dues or walk a mile in someone's shoes. I'm the one who really sells all the stuff in your bongs. I'm the one who really does all the stuff in your songs.
It's me, this is scene two, same Pluto seem new, heavy on a scene, smoke green, blue, blue cheese, blunted with the blue dream, I'm winning with a new team, we ain't got no coach though, we just let the smoke blow, I ain't go to yo show, not cause of disrespect, I was writing this drunk, parallels intercept, my intellect is Chris drunk, second coming, she coming the first time, from my second verse, just as beast as the first one, comprehend the biblical shit, verse 9 inches suck on subliminal dick, the point of this is I'm rhyming for a bigger cause, solely express me and maybe get bigger cause, not taking it for granted, just taking advantage of everything with it. It's the passion that lit it. If it wasn't for that, I had no business in rap, living my vision through rap, avoiding prison in fact. It's more than tit for tat, I'm trying to live for that and also give it back. Motherfuckers know, it all comes from the heart. And when I have a shitty day, I'm like, where do I start? The pen and the pad, I pick it apart. The struggle, the stress, the feel of the art. The beats, my thoughts, my songs are made. Songs are played, bombs away. Bong awaits, I'm calm in space. Yeah. Dedicated to big head niggas who call all the shots, point fingers, they are never wrong. Your opinion doesn't matter, cause their opinion matters. This is dedicated to big head niggas who call all the shots, point fingers, they are never wrong. Your opinion doesn't matter, cause their opinion matters. This is dedicated to big head niggas who call all the shots, point fingers, they are never wrong. Your opinion doesn't matter, cause their opinion matters.